There's our loot. There's our birthday money loot.
Should we bring the rollers or keep them here? Just keep them. Where? Bring them. We'll just bring everything in the next one. Because I don't want somebody stealing them
or anything. Okay. Oh, there's more on that side.
Yeah, I can only carry 4 or 3.
We bought a projector for our new basement. Why did you randomly think of this anyway?
Somebody said projector and I was just like, you did your thing.
I don't know. All of a sudden, you were like wanting one and just kept looking them up and talking about it.
Yeah.
It was... Ooh.
If they were filming in the dark.
I know, right? With a cute little stand and a remote. That's so fancy.
Because we're going to hide it a lot because we're putting 2 more pictures on them.
Yeah, maybe this would be too light and they'd almost everything would just blend.
Yeah, I thought they'd put more on there.
But... Yeah, me too. I thought this would get disappeared, yep. But I feel like
it's going to cover a lot of it up. I like it.
Yeah.
Jen, are you fucking kidding me? I can't. Tyler's going home. No.
See,
yeah,
with how much she's talking, he went home.
Here's our first wedding present delivered to our door. What if it is our plates and bowls? Fragile, wow. Yeah. What is that?
Holy moly!
This one's a plate.
Sweet. Thanks, Jenny. Guys, want a sneak peek on our new plating? Oh, there's a couple plates in here. Do you still love them?
Mm-hmm.
That's what I'm always scared about. If we made the right decision. Let me see it.
Those ridges are going to be funny.
Oh, pish. Now, don't you be taking sharp knives to my new plate.
I'll never do.
I'm just saying. Oh, so excited. They better not get hot when we microwave them. Mm-hmm. That's the real test. Hi. Oh my god. How did you even get in there? Come on, get out.
Is it pockets, magnets?
No, they just...
Oh, I like this dress.
They like go back right there to bring them forward.
Your dress isn't wearing white. I don't think I like it.
I also feel afraid of it looking baby showery. Because you could definitely wear this like baby shower.
It's our color, so people would get it. I know.
Whoa. That's the stuff I was not talking about.
She said, oh, SpongeBob.
You're like crowding away in the corner.
Hi, Tom.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. I just caught up. The red bleeding blood.
No, that's not right. It's the locker room. Thing,
yeah.
With the spell of socks, and then they screech into his locker.
Do that again with your hands.
Hey, tell them it's because we ate tacos.
We ate tacos and our mustard.
All right, we got a huge package at the door. Cassie thought I ordered something. That's our double chair.
Yay! Good job, bud. Way to go, buddy.
Oh, you dropped it.
Yeah, you shouldn't be up there since there's nowhere for you to go. Come here, Luna. Come down. Look it, there's all this room for you. There you go, little baby. So then it's at 8, right? At 6.
Wow, that's cheaper than having somebody buy some that I couldn't even find what I actually wanted online.
Mm-hmm. They're like small enough that they're not big. Like,
yeah.
Annoyingly big because they'll just ask.
I get my $4 game.
Nope. I never buy anything. Kiss my ass.
See, I think it'd be cool to make those and we can make like 2 or 3 in different sizes.
That's $22. What a steal. And a cheese. And a wiener.
Oh, that's cool. Turn it the other way. That's so fun.
This is what our house looks like. We moved that. We put that office chair so they had some. Oh my god.
You have to pick it up and put it on the track.
Aww. Nova Bean. It's okay, honey. I feel so bad for you. But you're gonna go in the bathroom where you'll feel safe tonight.
Have
your cheat
right
here, Snow. Put your cheat right there. Okay?
Good night. I will be looking for the
curtain.
Oh, I'm going up. You're gonna have them zipped in time.
No, stop.
Those are so freaking cute on you. I thought the bottoms were, like, when I've seen other people wearing them, I thought it was so weird, but they look good. And, like, they look real good on you. Look at this beautiful girl. I curled her hair to see if she liked it curled.
I curled my own hair, I know how to curl my hair. Not
yet. It is so pretty.